Romulan ships approaching, Captain. Diverting power, Captain. Phaser's locked. Romulan target destroyed.
Enterprise on station.
Setting course now. In phaser range, Captain. In phaser range, Captain.
For the moment, Captain. We extend our gratitude for your timely rescue.
No need. We were sent to find you. Just glad to see you're all right.
Sent? By whom?
The Vulcan government asked us to locate you and bring you back.
Ah, intriguing.
How so?
I would say their request for my retrieval is what you would call a euphemism.
Is there something you want to tell me? I'm sorry, what is your name?
I am Terrell, Commander Terrell.
Commander Terrell, what exactly am I doing out here? Can you shed any light on why I was sent for you?
The Vulcan High Command does not approve of my research, nor do they wish me to succeed where so many others have failed.
I see. And what exactly is your research?
My work extends to the beginnings of our Vulcan path toward logic. I am a seeker of past truth.
An archaeologist?
Of sorts. Captain, I believe it would be enlightening if you would make your way to my research outpost.
I'm under orders to bring you safely back to Vulcan. Can you give me a good reason why we should head to this outpost?
I fear my research team may be discovered by the same Romulans who followed and attacked my ship. The loss of any further life would be most regrettable.
All right. We'll follow you back to your outpost. I don't want anyone else to get hurt. But we must be swift, Commander Terrell. There's no telling how many other Romulan ships may be in the area.
We couldn't agree more, Captain. This will take but a short time, I assure you.